Now, diplomats from the United States and China met in person on Thursday for the first high-level talks between the two countries since President Joe Biden took office. The Secretary of State Anthony Blinken and National Security Advisor Jake Sullivan had a meeting in Anchorage, Alaska, with China's top two diplomats, Foreign Minister Wang Yi and Chinese Communist Party Foreign Affairs Chief Yang Jiechi. The dialogue is expected to be an opportunity for the U.S. and China to reset ties and open up new prospects for further high-level meetings. While the Chinese Foreign Ministry called the dialogue a high-level strategic dialogue, Secretary of State Anthony Blinken noted this was not a strategic dialogue and there was no intent at this point for a series of follow-on engagements. Now, this in-person meeting show positive signs which demonstrated the goodwill and efforts of the world's two largest economies in improving bilateral relations.